both sides of the track as well in the middle. They brought quite the army with them today. And Arizona, lead jam position. That is Lightning the Queen moving very confidently around the track and ready to make her next move for this first scoring half. Cryptic Callie and Mimi Mahler at the front of the pack holding Bubblegum Brawl. Bubblegum Brawl tries to go high, she doesn't get through. She's gonna need some help from her defense to get out of the pack. That was the first scoring pass for Arizona and Lightning McQueen. There comes another scoring pass for Lightning McQueen. She picks up a couple points. Let's see if she can get all five before the clock runs out.